Wonderforest.com. What's up? My name is Plague, and I'm going to be your host for the evening. Welcome to Austerity Britain. And a perfect example of this is the wonderful city of Nottingham. Out on that field where every year they host Goose Fair, sat with a cigarette, I don't care. No ghost train still gives me scares. Icing is crazy, mate lives near. Forest Road prostitutes make careers. On that road, yeah, it's not bad. My town is where that kid got stabbed. Scratch! Scratch! Scratch!
Right. Right.
Scratch!
Right. Right.
Another mate walked home at night, told him not to go out of sight. Went down a shortcut, but a mugger came out about 6 foot. That kind of thing really makes me pray, because it happened about 2 streets away from where I live. I'm paranoid, there's streets I really should avoid. Some dude threatened me just last week, because me and his bird used to speak. Walked away, didn't want to start something, but what if his mates are still looking? Scratch!
Right. Right.
Scratch!
Right. Right.
Scratch! Scratch! In knots, don't leave your door unlocked, because they'll take your stuff, this happens lots. I'll tell you a story, just so you're sure. My mate went out, they kicked in his door. Flatmate didn't lock the front door as they left, so they took my mate's stuff, he feels bereft. They took his Xbox, they took his laptop. Seriously, never leave your door unlocked. Scratch!
Right. Right.
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 Scratch! Welcome to Austerity Nottingham, everyone. I'm sure you're going to have a fantastic time while you're here. Now, first, let me tell you to keep your doors locked at all times, and please do not put any of your possessions or persons outside of the approved windows. Due to crime rates and low funding for the local police service and council, regular incidents of criminal activity are a part of life in Austerity Nottingham.